I really feel we need economic stability. It's important for jobs, it's important for healthcare, it's important for education, it's important for affordable housing. We have to come together on a fiscal plan. I feel that my 15 years of school board service, they've really helped me in getting to know many people statewide because I've stood on a statewide board. So, and plus, I have been active in the political process. I've been up at the Capitol. I have relationships with the senators and legislators out there and with our federal delegation. So I feel I'm ready.